Hello guys, so we are going to make this diagram or this circuit in Visio. Okay, in this video this will help you to know how to use Visio or how to make diagram in Visio. Okay, this it's a tutorial types of video for Visio application. I have opened here already this Visio app. I'll go to now one blank drawing merit. You can select whatever you want, it doesn't matter that much in this case. Small, okay. First paper break will not it will zoom it. First we need one input home rectangle. You start it from here. Okay. Fill, no fill. We need one circle. No fill, we need one more rectangle here at the outside. We need one more rectangle here at upside. Okay. And at the middle also we need one. We'll place we'll adjust all these figures later, okay. I'm just adding it. Normally, no fill. One, two, three, four. Two more here. Just Control C, Control V. One, two, three. What? need to one more rectangle here. Fill, no fill. And we need one output port. Last time we have tried, but it's not there, so we have to make this output port. Not so much perfect, but it's enough. Yeah, so we'll select this part and we'll make it. Group. So that we can move it easily wherever you want. We have to make here one step signal. We can make it like that also. Let me zoom it. Control check. We need one more connector. It's okay. Step signal. We can make it more perfect. Leave it for now. Need one connector here, okay. That straight line, straight black line. Straight connector, we'll change the size 3. We'll control C. Control V here, we need one there also. We need arrow with the line. We need arrow with this line also. To move this box, we need more space, so we'll remove it. We'll push it right a little bit. Connector. We need arrow. I have to move this little bit together. First, I'll make this one box. Move it left. Just delete it. Connect. Straight connector. We have inserted here positive and negative, plus minus. So let's make plus only with connector. Or minus. Let's zoom it a little bit here. That will be much better. Minus. I'm using arrow, okay, from the keyboard. Minus, plus, finish. I have to shift all this right. Sorry. Connector. We need one here, straight line at first. For straight line, we just need to click on it, then right click, straight connector. We need the size little bit small. Small size. Zoom it, then we will be able to place it nicely. Yeah. Then we need 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 3, 6, sorry. straight connector. Straight connector. Is this size is enough? Yeah, this is enough. Straight connector. Still, it's coming out. Thank you. inside this 0.3. Plus plus product to at I'll make it straight with this. No problem. We'll make it. Group. And we'll copy it. Paste it. That is enough. Sorry. That is easier, no? 1, 2. Need one, 2 block. This one. We need one. Yes. This one also delete from P. It is 40.5 KI. Yes, right at the butt. One by ace, no? By we'll make this also group. Copy. Delete. Aish. Control Z. Control C. Control V. We have missed one more block here again. Derivative. Oh, it is there. We need connector from here. Integer we have to write here. Integrator it is, I think. Okay. integrator. We have to shift this a little more. Almost finished. So product will go over there, over here. Because this is group, that's why it's not coming. Okay, create the group first. One group. Okay. Now it's 1 by. Control C and Control Z. Right. Add transfer function. One by 0.1 is plus 1.3. One by 0.1 is plus 1.3. Show it. Finish. It's out. Out. We have this connection, the last connection. One here, one. Let's see. Finish, finish, finish. I think it's finished, nothing left. It's right here, step. Okay, enough, finish. Okay, so that's it, guys. It's a bit time taking, not that much excited thing to do, but it's okay.